Hi guys, so I got into a game. I wasn't salty about someone. They say I was salty, but I really wasn't. I was just trying to play around with him. I took the loot, play around with him, they killed me, I left the game. I didn't really want to play anymore. I was like, I just want to go watch YouTube. So that's why I was playing around with him. I just wanted to go watch YouTube. I was bored of playing Playground, but I was like, so, I'm kind of rusty on my building. Like, I wasn't, but now I am. So, I'm back on my game. My building's kind of rusty, I'm rusty. Boring going. That guy killed me while I was gliding and he was trying to shoot me. If you guys didn't see that, throw the clip. So I'm just taking loot since they're being annoying. And let's go to the secret playground. Literally just practicing. Doesn't matter if you take people's loot, doesn't matter. You can miss takes people's loot. Well, you know, you do. Never mind. You don't. Never mind. Never mind. Begin, I watch a lot of YouTubers who take PvP. Well, obey Kiwi whenever you want to be one of the people. Sometimes you take PvP. So, that's not bad. Thank you. Give me a shotgun. I got to a game forgetting that I wasn't in a party. I just had to start a party right now. Oh, she sent me to go invite my uncle, but it was good. One day, guys, I might actually join the scrims and stuff like that. I mean, I can do scrims, like, with countdown stuff, but I literally want to do it. You know how the Pro-Am was? I want to do that one day. Oh my god. The other one called me trash. Okay, one of them shot me while I was in the air, and he actually shot me from 55 meters, miles, I forgot. So later. Fortnite player on console. Well, he's on PC console, so he has a PC, a controller. So you guys don't know what I mean. He's actually really good player. Really, really good. He's not good, he's really good. Well, same thing. One day. I'm gonna try and be like, I'm good. Or, I was not going to. be better at him, better than him. I don't think he's a good player. He's a good player, actually. So guys, there's a new glitch where you can't, well, you don't have to do the glitch, it's just a glitch in Fortnite. So whenever you open a chest, you can't get anything. Like, sometimes you don't even get nothing. It's not annoying, but it's annoying if you're like in a game and someone's chasing you, and you build something, and you build something, and you're about to die. It was like picking a $10 million tournament, and that happens to you, and you have no gun. How would you feel? It's good builder. It's nowadays there's like good builders and nowadays there's like good builders and
it's so
bad. Oh my god. What? Below, you're so lucky, mate. Oh my god, so annoying. Yeah, how you feel, brother? How you feel? Yeah, I'll play. I feel like he knows I'm gonna do that, but at the same time, I don't feel like he knows I'm gonna do that. I haven't found the freaking hand cannon in a long time. And I don't have mats for a long time. Like full tryhard mode. Like no, at least 6 o'clock I'm full tryhard. But that's the time I always do my homework. But sometimes I do my homework at that time. Probably like one day. So I already got my homework done right now, but I think I'll do something else on my homework. Solo, then I will. I might just play solo. Yeah, I'm playing solo yet. Not right now, but in a few seconds. A few minutes. It's like, it's 1:52. So, my cousin comes back, I don't know when, but he probably comes back extra quick. But that's a problem, I don't know. I'm actually gonna practice my building. So if I get another build off with a guy like in solo mode. Okay, buddy. Okay, buddy. Yeah, that's what I want to know how to do. Like some PC players go like this. Wait, no, I really want to learn how to do that. Okay. Oh. Okay, no. What? Okay, guys, I'm gonna just do a solo game. I did not die that game. I showed you my good building. What was gonna happen? What weapon? Nothing? Oh, okay. Okay, I was disconnected. Alright, guys, I might just end it here. I know this is a short stream, but it doesn't matter. I'm just gonna watch some white tea. So, guys, it's gonna end the video. Peace. Flawless.